She's funny that way. Alicia Oliver, Aria De Castro, and Megan Vivares, everybody. Thank you so much. funny show. But anyways, here we go. This song called Ring a Ding Ding that Sinatra said all the time when he really liked something.
Life is dull, it's nothing but one big lull. Then presto, you do a skull and find that you're reeling. She sighs at your feeling like a toy on a string. And your heart goes ring-a-ding-ding, ring-a-ding-ding, ring-a-ding-ding. How could that funny face that seemed to be commonplace project you right into space without any warning? Don't know if it's morning, nighttime, winter or spring. What's the difference? Ring-a-ding-ding, ring-a-ding-ding, ring-a-ding-ding. She takes your hand, this captivating creature, and like it's planned, you're in the phone book looking for the nearest preacher. Life is swell, you're off to that small hotel, and somewhere a village bell will chime in the steeple, announcing to people love's the loveliest thing. And your heart goes ring-a-ding-ding, ring-a-ding-ding, ring-a-ding-ding. Takes your hand, this captivating creature, and like it's planned, you're in the phone book looking for the nearest preacher. Life is swell, you're off to that small hotel, and somewhere a village bell will chime in a steeple, announcing to people love's the loveliest thing. Your heart goes ring-a-ding-ding, 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 ring-a-ding-ding.
All right.
It was written and recorded by Mr. Michael Bublé, and he recorded or wrote it along with a Toronto local gentleman named Robert Scott. I don't know if anyone knows Robert, but David, you've crossed paths with Robert, haven't you?
That is true. That's absolutely true. I was on a gig with the man, and we're on break, and he's standing over to the side looking at his phone going,
my song's number one. So this was originally titled Hollywood is Dead. It's a tongue-in-cheek look at the culture of celebrity, but I guess they had the presence of mind to change the title to simply Hollywood. This was a huge hit for Mr. Bublé. Here we go.
Could you be a teenage idol? Could you be a movie star? When I turn on my TV, will you smile and wave at me, telling Oprah who you are? So you wanna be a rock star with blue-eyed bunnies in your bed? Well, remember when you're rich that you sold yourself for this. You'll be famous when you're dead. So don't go higher for your fire. Put it in your head, baby, Hollywood is dead. You can find it in yourself. I don't wanna take you dancing when you're dancing with the world. You can flash your caviar and your million-dollar car. I don't need that kind of girl. Could you be the next sensation? Could you start the latest style? You don't need a catchy song, 'cause the kids will sing along if you sell it with a smile. So don't go high. We'll be right back. tango. You can start your little band. You can swing from vine to vine while the kiddies wait in line with the money in their hand. If you get to California, save a piece of gold for me. If that's all you ever save, then I'll bet you'll never wave when I see you on TV. So don't go high.
Without the music of Charlie Brown. And this is from the first primetime animated TV based upon a comic strip, Peanuts, of course, written by Charles Schulz. The music, of course, was provided by the great Vince Guaraldi. And it's classic music. And Paul Murtha, arranger, did it up for a big band, and I think he did a great job. So here we go with a couple of different songs, Lucy and Lioness, O Tannenbaum, Skating, and Christmas Time is Here. So a nice little medley of a Charlie Brown Christmas. Thank you. So this was a big hit for Mabel Scott in 1947, but then Patti Page came along in 1950 and had a big hit with it. The Brian Setzer Orchestra had a big hit with this in 2004. Gotta love it, because Brian Setzer is one of those guys like Bublé today, just bringing big band music and this type of music to a whole new generation. This is a great tune called the Boogie Woogie Santa Claus.
He lives up on a mountain like a hermit in a cave. Never had a haircut, never took a shave. Boogie woogie Santa Claus, boogie woogie Santa Claus. The boogie woogie Santa will make your blues go away. Starts to boogie, the whole town
song, the great Peggy Lee. She wrote over 25 big hits, big hits. This is a song called I Love Being Here With You. And we do. We truly do.
I love the East. I love the West. North and South, they're both the best. But I only want to go there as a guest. Cause I as we're together. Oh, I love to hear you say my name. Love, good wine, fine cuisine, candlelight, and love to sing. Baby, if you know just what I mean, I love being here with you. I do. Thank you. I've got to go away.
But baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has been
hoping that you
so
drop in.
Very nice.
I'll hold your hands, they're just like
my
ice.
My mother will start to worry.
Beautiful, what's your hurry?
My father will be pacing the floor.
Listen to that fireplace roar.
So really, I'd better scurry.
Beautiful, what's your hurry?
Well, maybe just a half a drink
Put
more.
Put some records on while I pour.
I really can't stay.
Baby, it's bad up there.
And wait for that train.
No cabs to be had out there.
I wish I knew how.
Your eyes are like starlight now. I'll take your hat, your hair looks swell.
I ought to say no, no, no,
Mind
sir.
If I'm moving closer.
At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
What's the sense of hurting my pride?
I really can't stay.
Delicious.
My brother will be there at the door.
Listen to that fireplace roar.
My maiden aunt's mind is vicious.
Gosh, your lips are delicious.
Well, maybe just a cigarette more.
Neither before.
Got to go home.
Baby, you'll freeze out there.
Say, lend me a coat.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been grand.
I'm through when you touch
but
my
don't
hand.
Don't you see?
Why must you do this thing to
There's
me?
There's bound to be talk. Tomorrow.
Think of my lifelong sorrow.
At least there'll be plenty of
plans.
I've got to go home. But baby, it's cold.
Tunes.
No, the first one we're going to do, I believe this was written by Nat King Cole. It's been done by so many people, as all jazz tunes are. And we actually have a little Linda Ronstadt version, but we've Andrew Sister-ified it. So it's Linda Ronstadt, but Andrew Sisters. Here's Straighten Up and Fly Right.
Took a monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzer tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use of jiving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. The buzzer told the monkey, you are choking me. Release your hold and I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye. Said your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
The next song we're going to do, was this in Buck Private? No.
Oh, it was in one of them.
It was in one of the Andrews Sisters movies. I don't know. It's a great, I mean, it's a great song. It's a great dance. We've lifted the dance for you. We've done the Andrews Sisters dance for you. So get ready. This
I don't
is...
know what movie it is, but watch all of them, and then when you see the dance, you can come back.
Say, what kind of bee is that? Man, that really spins my hat. Doesn't sound like boogie woogie, but it's really gotta be. Seems to us that it's in four. Let us hear it just once more. Come on and latch on to that rhythm, 'cause a solid four's my meat. Some folks like to hear 8-beat rhythm. I don't go for that stuff no more. Anytime you really want to send me, bounce me, brother, with a solid four. Come on in, the whole place is jumping. Everybody's out on the floor. If you want to keep the rhythm pumping, bounce me, brother, with a solid four. The boogie woogie will swim it like this. You got a new beat that no one can miss. Your boogie woogie sent you like a think it did. Four to the bar, we'll flip your lid. Move the tables and roll the rug up. Shut the window. You like I think it did. Move the tables and roll the rug up while I try to dig the little brown jug up. The boogie woogie was never like this. We got a new beat that no one can miss. The boogie woogie said you like I think it did. Part of the bar, we'll flip your lid. Move the tables and roll the rug up. Shut the windows and
thank you.
me, brother with a solid four. The boogie woogie was never like this. We got a new beat that no one can miss. The boogie woogie sent you like a Lincoln did. Part of the bar, we'll flip your lid. Move the tables and roll the rug up. Shut the windows and lock the door. While I try to take a little brown jug up, bounce me, brother with a solid four. Move the tables and roll the rug up. Shut the windows and lock the door. While I try to take a little brown jug up, bounce me, brother with a solid four.
So this next one is an Andrew Sisters featuring Bing Crosby, or Bing Crosby featuring the Andrew Sisters, whatever way you want to look at it. Now, I thought we could get a Bing, but you know, the Andrew Sisters are the real package here. Like, that's what we all came to see. So I rearranged it so it could just be us three ladies up here. This is Accentuate the Positive.
You gotta spread joy up to the maximum. Bring gloom down to the minimum. Have faith, the pandemonium liable to walk upon the scene. To illustrate that last remark, Jonah and the whale, Noah and the ark. What did they do just when everything looked so dark? Accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In-Between.
No, do not mess with Mr. In-Between. Do you hear me?
Oh, listen to me, children, and you will hear about the eliminating of the negative and the accent on the positive.
And gather chilling if you're willing, answer tight while I start reviewing the attitude of Jew and Rye.
You gotta accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In Between.
You gotta spread joy
up to the maximum. Latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. No, don't mess with Mr. In Between.
Okay, the next song we're gonna do is another Bing Crosby and the Andrew Sisters song, actually. And again, I said, well, you know, I wanna sing more. I don't wanna give the microphone to somebody else. We hog it, we got our, like, you know, our little setup here. We're like, yo, yeah, we really wanna just keep singing. So we, I rearranged this. It's also on our EP. Oh, what else was I gonna say about it? I don't know, it's a pretty killer tune. It's Is You Is or Is You Ain't My Baby.
Yes, I
are is you ain't my baby.
The way you're acting lately makes me doubt.
Yous is still my baby, baby.
Seems my flame in your heart's done gone out. A man is a creature that has always been strange. Just when you're sure of one you find, he's gone and made a change.
Is you is or is you ain't?
Baby, baby, baby boy, the way you're acting lately makes me doubt.
Yous are still my baby, baby, baby,
baby boy, it seems my flame in your heart's done gone out.
A man is a creature that has always been strange.
Just when you're sure of one you find, he's gone and made a change.
Is or is you ain't my baby. Maybe baby's found somebody new.
Is my baby.
Is my baby.
Is my baby still my baby true.
Andrew Sisters' very first hit, and Swing Shift does a very interesting arrangement. I've never heard anything like it, and I hope you're ready. If you've never heard it before, be ready. And if you have, shh, you've never heard it before. This is the Andrew Sisters' big hit, By Mere Bis Du Shame.
Till I first met you, I was lonesome. And when you came inside, dear, my heart grew light. And this whole world seemed new to me.
You're really swell, I have to admit you.
Two serve expressions that really fit you. So I rack my brain, hoping to explain all the things that you do to me.
By mere bis du shame, please let me explain. By mere bis du shame means you're grand. By mere bis du shame, again I'll explain. It means you're the fairest in the land. I could say bella, bella, even say wunderbar. Each language only helps me tell you how grand you are. Kiss me and say you'll understand. shame. So kiss me and say that you will understand.
Let's start with the rhythm section. On piano, Jack Gelblum. On the upright bass, Brendan Davis. On the drums, Mike Kawabi. And on the guitar, Mike Allen. And let's go to the trumpet section next. On your left, we have Davide Garofalo. On lead trumpet, Klaus Anselm. Next to him, we have Dave Langlotz. And on the far right, our musical director, Mr. Brad Harrison. And now the trombone section. We're going to have them stand up so you can see them. We have, starting on your left, Scott McGonigal, everybody. On lead trombone, Bill Beecroft. Next to him, Rob Mee. And on the bass trombone, Philip Trow. And the saxophone section. I love leaving the best for last, right, guys? On your far left on the tenor sax, we have Paul Schofield. Next to him on the alto sax, Brian Covey. On your far right on the baritone sax, Rolf Rogda. Next to him on tenor sax, Daniel Kolsch. And once again, I just want to mention the singers. So right here on stage, we have Alicia Oliver, Aria DeCastro, Megan Vivarez. And of course, Dave Statham and Larissa Renee. And I've had the pleasure of leading this band since we began. We just celebrated our 27th anniversary. My name is Jim John. So just one more time, I wanted to give a huge shout out to Oliver. I can't imagine when I'm in my mid-70s. By the way, Oliver just celebrated his 85th birthday a couple weeks ago. I had no idea. This guy is just a machine. So Oliver and Eva, thank you so much for all the hard work you do, for putting these live shows together, all the TV shows for your TV. That's just fantastic. We appreciate it so much. Dave Falco and his team from Howl Studio, thanks for recording the sound and doing a great mix and making us sound so good after the fact. So again, special thanks to You're Funny That Way, or She's Funny That Way, for being here this evening. You know, we wanted to do the music of the Andrews Sisters, and man, we found these young ladies, and this is the second event that we've done now. So again, thank you for coming out, ladies. I'm sure the audience thoroughly enjoyed you.
Everyone loves it. It's so hype that people can't dance the whole time, so they've got crazy different moves that they do. This is Benny Goodman's, but the Andrews Sisters version. Sing, sing, sing. Everybody's got to sing. Ooh, wow. Now you're singing with the swing.
gentlemen, Swing Shift Big Band. She's Funny That Way, Alicia Oliver, Aria De Castro, Megan Vivarez.
Apple trees with anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, 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 don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Till I come marching home. Don't go walking down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me. So don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me.